Camping World Truck Series, not Craftsman. I'm sorry, Mike. Thank you.
All right, if you got a blue ticket, number 138-005, 138-005, come on up. You have two tickets to the Camping World Truck Series race on Saturday night at Chicagoland Speedway.
And nighttime racing at Chicagoland Speedway, what a way to go. That is a fun race. It's fun to watch those trucks because they really get after it. That's next Saturday night, Chicagoland Speedway in beautiful Joliet, Illinois.
Battle for the second.
number 11 of Jordan Caskey, currently getting third place in points, looking to move up a spot. Mitchell's in the line of track, so they should get the one to go next time by.
As they get them lined up, Jordan Caskey's first, Jared James in the 98 is second, Austin Kunert third, Eric Hayes, Jake Fryer, Mike Harrell, Steve Naples, Mike Naples, Dallas Brew, Maggie Struthers, Jason Davis, Danny Claywell. That's your order. The order is correct. They have one to go. Now on the restart, it's in turn three, they get to go.
14 laps to go, and they take the green flag. Austin Kunert with the fastest lap of the race so far. The banana 29 car. They come around turn 4 and take the green flag.
Here tonight. Austin Kunert took the lead.
battle between Austin Kunert and Jared James there in the closing lap. Jared James got off the inside of the track where there was some rumble strips there, and it upset the car just enough to get him sideways. Now, in second spot is George Kansky. So, the second and third place points are now 1 and 2.
Come on.
Four laps to go in the feature.
Come on, buddy.
To go.